This morning in Beautiful You, we are talking fall favorites. Back in studio with us this morning to share some of her new favorite beauty discoveries is makeup artist Kristen Breusse. Good morning.
Good morning.
All right, I love picking your brain. Okay. Because you were saying, I know you said in the past when you get that change of seasons, it's always nice to maybe refresh what's
absolutely
in your bag.
And I have a ton of products coming across my desk all the time, but there are certain ones that sort of stick with me that I use over and over again. And so that's what I want to share with you today, just some of my great favorites that I've discovered over the last couple of months.
Perfect. So let's jump right in.
So first I want to talk about this cleanser. It's by Elemis. It's a balm cleanser, so which is really great for the cooler months. And when I use this, it's like I'm in a spa. It smells wonderfully. Yeah. It's like a little treat every time.
Ooh.
I use it, and it just does a really good job of cleaning your face but not drying it out, so it stays very hydrated.
That's what we need around this time
exactly.
of year.
Exactly. Yeah. And then I have been loving this Glow Tonic by Pixi, and this has sort of been talked about a lot in the beauty industry lately, and Target just launched it in their store, so it's very accessible. I like this because it has a little bit of salicylic acid in it, so it takes all the dead skin off, gives you that nice glow, but it's very gentle. And then I top it off with this moisturizer, which is the Olay Luminous, and it really works for age spots and evening out the complexion. So I think this is a good team
nice
here.
Nice little set together. What's next to it?
So I love a good mask. So this one I really like. It's by Ren. It's the glycolic renewal mask, and it really, again, it just takes off any dead skin and gives you that. I mean, my face feels soft for days after I use this.
I like that.
It takes about 20 minutes to do its job. I don't always have 20 minutes. I don't know about you. So I've been really loving this, but Biore 1 minute mask, and it's self-heating. So you put it on your face, and it really heats up on while you're massaging. Lodging it into your face, and you do that for about a minute and rinse it off, and your skin is squeaky clean and ready to go.
And I like that little quick fix, just one minute. Okay, moving right along.
So Amlactin, you can get at the drugstore. It's not like a fancy looking bottle, but it will make your skin just really soft and subtle. Again, it has some acid in it, so it takes all of those bumps and lumps and that you sometimes
I can tell you've been using
I've been using it. It's almost gone. Yep.
There you go.
And it just really gives your skin that nice hydrated look.
Smells good too.
Some lotions it's a cosmetic effect, but this will really help it changing the texture of your skin and getting rid of any ingrowns. You can use it everywhere.
Okay, plenty more to get
to. Tarte Mineral Foundation, I love. It gives you that airbrushed look that everybody so desires. And it lasts all day. And I'm loving the Bobbi Brown Stick Foundation because it's so just portable. You can throw it in your bag. It doesn't leak. It's very sheer.
Nice and easy to apply.
It has good coverage. Yes, you just put it where you need it.
Okay, now what am I seeing here? Are these lipsticks?
Yeah, don't you know green and blue? That's the new color for fall. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh my gosh.
These are intuitive lipsticks, so they will change color when you put them on. So this is a berry shade, and this is your very own pink shade.
Ah,
and I love them because they're super hydrating. They're like a lip balm.
Oh my gosh, it does.
They're super flattering.
No,
they work. They work on everybody. It'll take a cup, but you can see how it's slowly changing. So I love those. Super easy. I'm a huge fan of strobing. It's a super easy trend that is going around. Yeah, I've talked about it here before. This is my favorite highlighter for that. And you just take a little bit of it and just dab it on the high bones of your cheeks and just a little bit down the center of your nose and right above your Cupid's bow on your lip.
Beautiful.
These are Jouer, so these are makeup palettes, and I call this Legos for women because they all connect and disconnect. So you can, and then you can slide your lip gloss on, and it's like one neat little package, and they do different looks. So they have like girls' night out, brunch, and you can buy your palette depending on what you're going for. I think they have one, it's called Little Black Dress. They're super cute, very reasonably priced.
Okay, and lastly
hair. So I just discovered this. Well, you will love this. This is by Amika. It's a nourishing mask that you do once a week or more. What I love about it is that it's very nourishing, but very light, so you can still style your hair after. It doesn't weigh it down.
Love
that. Some masks do that. This is, I call it supermodel hair in a bottle. You know how they have those like tousled, windswept hair? It's called a texturizing mist, and it just sort of gives you
the supermodel now.
Absolutely. It gives you the perfect texture in your hair of that trying not too hard.
It smells really good, too.
And it smells, that's my other favorite thing about it when I wear it. People are like, what are you wearing? I'm like, hairspray.
Hey, that's the question that you want to get then. Yeah, what are you wearing? That's just hairspray. All right, well, if you'd like to try any of these great products that Kristen just shared with us, they're fantastic. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Head on over to roadshow.com where you can find more information.